The Alban Arts and Conference Center presents Eward Albee's A Delicate Balance. It's the story of a Connecticut family on the rocks, with just a little vermouth.
Why are you moving?
It's getting uncomfortable.
I was talking about Claire, or I was beginning to.
Yes, you were. And I shall will you to apologize to your sister for what I thought, in all honesty, was a
apologize to her?
Two sisters and one husband living under one roof can be very difficult.
There you are. I said to Agnes just a moment ago.
I must apologize, Agnes. I'm very sorry.
What are you apologizing for?
I apologize that my nature is such to bring out in you the full force of your brutality. Why don't you kill Agnes?
Oh, no, I couldn't.
But when unexpected company shows up, everything changes.
Nothing happened, but nothing at all happened.
We got frightened!
We couldn't go anywhere else, so we came here. We couldn't go anywhere else, so we came here.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Yeah. We can't go back there.
Will you be still?
Well,
there is a house full.
Yes, what about that? I come home. My room is full of Harry and Edna. I have no place to put my things.
We'll go to Tobias' room. He will sleep with me.
That'll be good. What did you say, young lady? Where does Agnes have her poultry done? Does she use the...
No! Manners, young lady. Julia, why don't you ask Edna if she'd like something?
No! You have no rights!
I'll have cognac, Julia!
Perhaps you had better go upstairs.
Yes! What room?
Go to my room and lie down.
Your room? You may lie down in our room if you prefer.
Your room? Your room? Mine! Mine!
Do I want you here? You come in here with your wife and with your hair, and you ask if I want you here. Yes, I want you here. I built this house. I want you in it.
Eward Albee's A Delicate Balance. At the Alban Arts and Conference Center in St. Albans, April 26th, 27th, 28th, and May 3rd, 4th, and 5th.